Joining us today is Kabisile Mhlongo from Siyakhula Home Based Care.
Sithatha usibeke nje about the home based care yenu, yini igama le-home based care yenu, icale nini?
Okay, i-home based care yethu ligama layo Siyakhula Home Based Care, icale ngoMay. Size sithi isiyakhula ngoba sisebenza ngabantwana, sifuna ukukhulisa abantwana.
Oh, the main intention is to ukukhulisa abantwana. Oh, icale nini?
Sicale ngoMay. Ngonyaka lo 2020. But so far sinabo 50 something abantwana besebenza ngabo around la Nkomazi
kahle kahle i-home based care yenu based on what ngidila ngayo.
Sina kahle kahle i-home based care yethu idila ngabantwana kakhulu, abantwana labahlubekekile, labaswelako nalaba labaswela abadala kakhulu.
Nathi bantwana be specific from what age to what age, because South Africa wazowarich 18 so mzala azasinzala.
Okay, from 0 to 18 years. But abantu abadala siyasebenza ngabo, nifisa kakhulu sibike kakhulu
abantu abadala bona kubanceda kahle nokuze bana babo nabaqala from 0 to 18. Mathele sen dibana nawe as ngini bani labasha doing sebenzi lofanayo nama-challenges kanjani?
Okay, ma-challenges esidibana nawo njengebantu labasha sine-challenge ukuthi sometimes masifuna tinsita more especially la kumabo-DSD bo-Department of Health abakhoni ukusipha because bona they are used ukuthi ma-home based care avula abantu labadala. So thina sibantu labasha masifuna tinsito bakuba ngazi ukuthi kukhona into lesiyifunayo.
So sizakhuluma ngendaba yelisido. Nangabe kunemuntu mhlawumbe ekhaya nangajabula ukuthi akuncede, nitholakala njani, uncede kanjani?
Kwenyani usitholakala efonini, it's 082 483 2168. Then ne-email esinayo sgbhlongo@gmail.com. 082 483 2168.
Okay. Nibangaki home based care?
Ten.
Okay. So ngithatha nje ngibeke ukuthi the main uvile ukuthi i-mandate of opening this home based care ukuthi nikhulise abantwana. Ngifuna ukuva kahle kabantu the motive lebana ukuthi umsisi umncane ucabanga ukwenza i-home based care but doing something else.
Okay. Into lebanga ukuthi ngivulele i-home based care ukuthi esikhathini esiningi bekuthi like bantwana mabaya esikoleni la around la kamhloshala ubone ukuthi kunesidingo sokuthi bantwana bafuna ukusidangana because sometimes uyahlangana nomntwana uya esikoleni abanaesikole esikoleni abanayimfomo uhlangane nomntwana imvula iyana uhamba ngedini. So that is why ngabe sengacabanga ukuthi uma ngavulale ibhasikile ingakhona kusida abantwana nabaningi.
Ibhasikeleni ngakuphi situated?
Okay, home based care yethu ikamhlushwa lapho ngasesasol garage. Uma ufika esasol garage uyangena straight ka-left, ushaya straight uphumela egroundini. Leli ground balibita ngelokuthi i-City Stars, then uma ufika lapho uyakhona ukusifonela siduzane kakhulu.
Okay,
yes.
So ungasichazela nje ama-future plans of the home based care, where you want to see yourself in the next coming few years?
Okay, kahle kahle in the coming few years thina sifuna ukuthi sibe ne-center ekugcineni sikhona ukuthatha la bantwana la abangana-accommodation le-right, siba-accommodate bakhule and then mase bakhona ukuthi imela bacedzile isikhono sikhona ukuthi sibakhule.
This is a very touching story. Ngicabanga ukuthi nabe usekhaya uyabukela ungakhona kunceda ungakhona faka sana xhumane nabo. Uma singasithatha kubo amaphesenti abantu abahluphekayo eNkomazi baningi kakhulu. So uma umuntu usekhaya unemali kumbona ndlela kuthethe ungakhona kunceda ngayo especially for bantwana abancane. Siya kuyabanza nyalo kubuhlungu ubona umntwana ahamba esikoleni angacucathwa emangana nje. Nangabe mhlawumbe ungakhona kufaka sandla loyo 10 rand abamfakile will make a difference. Ngaxhumana kusesi home based care khona kubanceza abancedza khona. Nawe kunetha impahla ekhaya ongadisebenzisa. You can also take those clothes ufake ebhoksini uxhumane nabo udonate impahla lapho nabasesi. Sibongakho isikhathi sakho nokubuyela ekhaya siphinde sihamba futhi ngalokudaba. Bye bye.
Coming up next on the Hangout Experience.
Angitshele nani zabantu abanjeke kakhulu. Where do you want to see yourself in terms of the industry, ama-poems and the next coming few years?
Thank you everybody for watching the Hangout Experience. See you next week.